I'm back with another vid, and this time I'm going to present to you my long time promise. It's my necklace collection video. Now, it took me this long because, to tell you honestly, I'm in love with accessories. It's my weakness. Number one is bracelets, charm bracelets. Second is necklaces and earrings. So I'm going to show you my necklaces. Now, I have a huge collection of necklaces, and I cannot fit this into one part video, so this may take two or three parts. I don't know, we'll see. Okay, so let's start. First, I'm going to show you this one. This is an antique gold necklace. Is this gold or brass or bronze? I don't know. It has a heart and with different colored rhinestones with a star there. I haven't used this. I got this during the holidays. The reason why I got this is because I'm supposed to attend to a Christmas party. I'm planning to wear this, but unfortunately I wasn't able to attend. I wasn't able to use this. Okay, next one. This one, this is also a necklace I bought last holiday season. I also plan to wear this during the Christmas party, which I wasn't able to attend. I got this from Green Hills in a bazaar. It's a huge owl with two black round eyes. It's foldable. It's in antique gold or brass, I don't know. It's a long necklace, so long, but unfortunately wasn't able to use it for the Christmas party since I wasn't able to attend. Okay, next one, I'll just show you this one. This is a black necklace. I got this from Joyo Fashion Boutique. It's just there's a string in between these black beads, and I like the heart because it has the clear rhinestones, and this one is dangling stone, so they're so nice. And then this one is also from Green Hills Bazaar during the holiday season. It's a long antique gold necklace with a crown. If you've seen my past videos, I mentioned that I love crowns, and this is actually a clock necklace. See? Just snap it there, press the button here, and there's the watch. And I have another clock necklace. This one is in silver, and I have worn this several times. This is in silver, long silver necklace with a sort of red cherry blossoms. I call this my cherry blossoms. Red flowers there with beige background. So press this, there's the watch. Okay, yeah, I love it. I've worn this several times already. And then I'll just set aside right now, show you it. This one is a favorite. This is from Sophie Martin. This is in kind of vintage silver. got tangled up. Okay. It's also a long necklace. And there's the crown. A huge crown with clear crystals. A key. A small crown there with, I don't know what you call this, sort of an ivory horn. And just a plain crystal. There. And I love this. I love this. It's my favorite. And then, this one is another favorite. Also from Sophie Martin. Just have this black long necklace. It's black. And the charm is a sort of teardrop shape with black beads all around it, sparkling beads like a disco ball. And there, I love wearing this. And then I got another one from Sophie. This is, they call this Laguna necklace. This is just a brown leather strap. And the charm is there. Key, a heart, I don't know if this is a leaf or not. And then just a white plastic flower. And there. This is my Laguna necklace. They call it Laguna necklace. Then okay, I have so many. I have this Wonderland necklace from Avon. I got two of this because this is supposed to be, this is actually a necklace and a bracelet set. This is the bracelet and I got tangled. Anyway, this is a necklace and a bracelet set and I just tied, or you can just put them together to have a longer necklace. It's supposed to be layered, but you can remove the bracelet. I got two because I find it too short for layering. So I have another one here. It comes in this box. And here's the other one that I haven't use this yet. I'm planning to just put them together just to lengthen it for layering. Anyway, so there's the box. This is from Avon. Then I have what, 2 minutes left. I also have this one. This is a girly bow necklace from Avon Mix. Gold, and there's the necklace. It's just a ribbon with a clear crystal in the middle. And then also I have this sapphire necklace, silver sapphire, because this is my birthstone. So it's a heart. By the way, I have earrings and a ring for this. It comes in a set. Also the girly bow necklace. I have a pair of earrings, but I won't show it anymore because this is a necklace collection video. And then this is my coral necklace, just a teardrop shape with the coral stone in the middle. I also have a pair of earrings for this one. And then since it's already past 9 minutes, I might get caught. I'll just do the second part, a continuation for this one. So watch out for this. Okay, bye.